Thanks, Jerry. Tracking COVID-19 now, we did talk to Youngstown's mayor, who's crediting a recent drop in cases to wearing masks. Mayor Tito Brown tells us numbers in the city started going down soon after he issued a mask mandate in July. He also confirms the city will be teaming up with the Ohio National Guard to resume COVID testing clinics. It starts next Thursday. Final details are still being ironed out. Brown hopes to have testing performed once a week for at least the next 8 weeks.